Bates storage tape. This is March Chello MIT.
With the small, but the room, radioactivity pulses are monster big pulse. So now, well, not 100. This is going to operate that long. We're figuring it out. And what are the monsters? That's an open monster. See, that is the same thing. See, this is not, this sort of thing is, this is okay, more or less cosmic gray light, but still it shouldn't do that. I mean, that's spread out over 100.
Ah, oh, well, that can't be real.
That can't be,
well, it can't be properly functional.
Well, now what to do?
But even that thing, how are you going to get a ring?
Aron Bernstien MIT, Ed Booth, Boston University.
And I've been working on this experiment for a while, and it's going great, but I'm really going to be glad when it's over.
Then, yeah, I guess.
Quadrupoles. Scientist Ann Zuidma. Examining the beam pipe.
I think we have a problem in the South Limit. I'll go check it out. Quadrupole magnets, dipole magnet, dipoles, sextuple magnets,
I'll film you.
Dimmed blocks here to stop radiation coming out of the tunnel.
Freaks.
scientist Zuidma in a radiation badge.